Hey, this is for you.
Open new doors.
This serves as an entry voucher for
Minos' escape rooms. Be the first to escape
our most immersive rooms yet and win $10,000.
When does the game start?
I think this is the escape room.
That looks real.
To get the most out of your game, we recommend following all posted rules.
We're being baked alive!
When is this over? How do we get out?
What the hell is wrong with you? That was real!
This is the worst game of Twister ever.
What are you trying to tell me?
0, 1, 8.
In 3 minutes, they're gonna poison us!
It's sign language. 10 numbers, 4 spots. I need a 4-digit code.
We're a statistical improbability.
No one thought of any detail.
Please!
Damn it, no! Please!
And now I wanna see who will be the luckiest among the lucky.
Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. Many directors are willing to go to any length to make their horror movies more realistic. But for world famous The Blair Witch Project, everyday cast members had to find hidden, vague notes for the story and not reveal them to the other members of cast, then improvising most of their dialogue. Remember to click below to subscribe, or on the side, for more great content.